I remember Ramesh, your own contribution in this country some years ago before you went ever disappeared and went to India. I'm glad you are back, because these are the people who have given us the values that are so important. Quite often people ask me, what is it that makes you stand up and be proud of what you are? And I keep saying that there is one thing common among all of us, whichever you look at it, is our common DNA. You know, wherever you trace it, we respect each other because where we come from, or the values that were instilled by our family, the values that we took as part of our religion. And one of the things that I think Tripti, you mentioned, which is very important, that when we go into strange lands, and there's the largest Indian diaspora in this world, people move into different parts of the world. Those who left Africa, those who left India, came to this country, went to a number of other countries. And I've seen that if you're not very careful in propagating our own religion, then we ourselves have to face serious problems later on. Now, I'll give you an example of this, and this is so interesting, that if you look at it, somebody once asked me, he said, you know, we are very worried. Everybody else has got so many mosques, so many gurdwaras, etc. Indian temples are now coming through. But how do we continue to promote our basic values in this country? And he said, we are worried they may not accept everything we are saying. And I said, sometimes you've got to have a break from your routine and ask yourself a simple question. Making money is not the sole purpose of building your life in this country. It's what you do in this particular country in trying to enhance the status of your people is probably the most important thing that you could do. And I give this example to people. Don't worry about yourself. India has been invaded for thousands of years by different religions, different cultures, or long period of years. And yet one thing that is to study, nobody has taken India out of us. And that shows the strength of our belief and our religion. And this comes about, because we have got people who are prepared to go, people like you, sir, to be able to come along and to be able to disseminate that particular information that actually shows us what makes us great, what makes us so important in the way we lead our lives. You mentioned about the Bollywood culture and all that. In any society you go, there will be accidental mishaps with other cultures from time to time. But that is not our beliefs, that is not our values, that is there. But how do you actually arrest those particular values and move towards something that is so precious to us? That is our belief. That is in the way we advance our particular life. An example I give to a large number of people is that don't always concentrate on the basis of trying to economically develop yourself. A lot of us did this thing initially because it was important from the countries we came in to try to conquer the poverty and hunger that many of our people face, to build our economy. But I go a stage further and say to you all, remember, when you die, nobody's going to ask you, how much did you leave in your bank? They will ask you one question, what did you do when you were alive? And I think that is something, is a message that we all should be able to learn and to be able to instill in our children. When I went to a conference in recent times, to a place in Trinidad, there's a large settled Indian community in Trinidad. And when I say to them, what do you do in terms of preservation of our culture? He said, we go to temple. I said, can I come with you? So we went to this particular temple where there's the statue of Rama and everybody else, and they were doing their prayers. And so what are you actually saying? He said, no, this is something our parents taught us, but we do not know the meaning as to why we pray in a certain way we do. And I said to myself, one of the crucial things is, what India should be exporting is not the idea of investment in other parts of the world, but investment in our culture in other parts of the world. Yeah.